fresh from the street, fast on my feet, kind of lean and lazy. Not much meat on my bones and a whole lot alone, and more than a little bit crazy. The old six string was all I had to keep my belly still, and for each full hour lesson I gave, I got a crisp $10 bill. You see, she was married for 7 years to a concrete castle king. She said she wanted to learn to play the guitar and to hear her children sing. So I'd show up about once a week in my faded tight leg jeans, with a backlog full of hobo stories and dilapidated dreams. She said, I want to learn a love song full of happy things. She said, I want to learn a love song, won't you let me sing? To my guitar and me, I could hear her old man laughing in the den, playing stud poker with the boys, while I sing so soft in the living room, too scared to make much noise. I came 1 week and the den was dark, and she met me at the door. And we sat on the couch and we sang and talked till I could not sing no more. You know, the silence kept on building. Her eyes grew much too wide, and I could hear both of our heartbeats, but there was no place to hide. She said, I wanna learn a love song for a happy thing. She said, I wanna learn a love song. It took another man's wife in the real world life to make this boy a man. She said, I wanna learn a love song full of happy things. She said, I wanna learn a love song, won't you let me hear you sing? She said, I wanna learn a love song, I wanna hear you play. I want to learn a love song before you go away. I guess you know I stayed.